Hi, myself Ravana. I'm pursuing my degree in Electrical and Electronics Engineering. I have keen interest regarding usage of the renewable energy, solar energy especially. So then I decided to join the Nirmana Foundation, where the primary focus is on using of renewable energy, that is solar, in the maximum manner. I attended the workshop, followed by internship, which was of very good manner. I also learned various things in the workshop, like on-grid and off-grid installation. Further, in my internship, I learned various things like how to install the panels, how to do the cabling and wiring, also earthing from the lightning arresters, etc. After that, I also completed three main projects with my fellow interns. It was very good, three projects, that is rooftop projects. We have completed it successfully. Later, I learned PVSyst and few softwares which were also very good, and presently now I am learning Google SketchUp, which requires few days, but I will be good in that. So for in future, I will be looking forward to set up my own business regarding this solar, which I would like to. That's it. Thank you.
So how was your experience in Nirvana?
Yeah, it was the best. What I thought, but it was very good then.
Did Nirvana give you a best experience for learning?
Yeah, very good.
For practicals?
What I knew before was that knowledge was upgraded to the next level.
Nice. And also Nirvana is promising that, you know, if you want any back-end support from us,
we will help you out. I have got to know the people here very well, so when I call, they can help me anytime. Especially Arlan sir also, I know.
Yeah, thank you very much for coming, okay? Bye.